How are you? Can I see you tomorrow? Hi guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to use the voice typing on keyboard on Samsung phones. So let's do it. So to do that I will go to the Messages app and here tap to write a new message. Tap here to enter the message, and we have two methods. The first one is from Samsung, and to use voice typing, just tap on this mic icon. I hope you see it, and then just say the message. Let's do it. How are you? Can I see you tomorrow? And as you can see, it is very easy. Now just go back and you can use the keyboard or send the message. The main disadvantage of this method is the fact that if you go to the settings, here on voice input, we have only two languages for this voice typing, English and I don't know what is this, maybe Korean. Okay, now let's go back. And I will delete this message. And the second method is to use Google Voice Typing. And to do it, you need to tap on this little keyboard icon. And from here, just select Google Voice Typing and then just say the message. How are you? Can I see you tomorrow? But as you can see, it doesn't appear the answer sign, and this is not so good. But the main advantage of this voice typing is the fact that if you go to the settings, here we have a lot of languages. You can select whatever language do you want and then just tap save and that's all. And also you can select the primary language and the secondary language to use this voice typing. So I don't know, we have advantages and disadvantages. Tell me what's your favorite method, and I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.